This is my 2011 Chevy Suburban 2500 with the L96 6-liter V8. Work I just had done, installation of JBA headers. Going back through the factory catalytic converters, 3.5-inch mid pipe to a Flowmaster FlowFX, 3.5-inch in, dual 2.5-inch out, going up and over the rear axle. And coming out to dual black chrome tips.